The Ministry of Health recently received a donation of COVID-19 vaccine stickers and fuel vouchers from Sol Isi Limited and First National Bank to aid in the successful rollout of the COVID-19 vaccination drive. General Manager of Sol Isi Limited, St. Lucia and Dominica, Deborah Raphael Edwards, says it was necessary to make a contribution towards combating the COVID-19 pandemic and also giving back to the hard-working nurses.
Sol Isi Limited, as good corporate partners, when we found out that the stickers were indeed running out and there was a small need within the ministry, we thought it fitting that we should partner with the ministry, given that COVID has been a very difficult time for us as St. Lucians. And as you've heard, even what Ms. Lord said, hope, we are really and truly rounding the corner. So we decided that we would come on board with the ministry to partner. We think this is just the first of many opportunities to work with the ministry.
Manager of Projects and Services of First National Bank, Robert Ferrier, says his organization is aimed at caring for St. Lucians and giving back to the community.
We are here as an Indigenous institution to support you in whatever way that we can. And so I extend that support further once it's necessary. First National Bank will be there as an Indigenous institution supporting the ministry and of course the people of St. Lucia by extension.
Director of the Bureau of Health Education, Natasha Lloyd Felix, expressed heartfelt gratitude to First National Bank and Sol Isi Limited for the donation and says it will be very instrumental in the advancement of the COVID-19 vaccination drive.
That sticker has done so much for us at the ministry because people came forward when we had none left, asking for their stickers, wanting pictures with their stickers, and found themselves in a position to become advocates on behalf of not only the Ministry of Health, but for St. Lucia, to ensure that we led the charge collectively as a nation to give hope for a change for the better, a hope for us to return to what's normal, and a hope that we now can move forward collectively as a nation to take charge of our health and our well-being. So if you've seen the value of these stickers, which I think is more of a statement than a sticker, says a lot, because though small, it's very tangible, it's very meaningful. And so we thank you with great gratitude.
The ministry also thanked private physician Dr. Tanya Brobre for her dedication and commitment in mobilizing the private business organizations to support the rollout of the COVID-19 vaccination drive. The Ministry of Health received a total of 20,000 COVID-19 vaccination stickers, $1,000 fuel vouchers, and thermal flask bottles. Reporting from the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health and Wellness, I am Fennel Neptune.